People are going to be cloned just for their organs.